Bahamas?
What?
Did he take you with him to the Bahamas? Oh, sure, yeah. He just left you here to catch for yourself. Get you your dad. Kicking Jimmy Tennis. Can I, Levi, can I knock the cans over? Please? Well, you weren't going to put them away, were you? Right in my leg belly.
My ninja skill.
You're gonna die. This isn't over.
You shut off the ignition for this?
Huh?
Don't you usually shut off the ignition for this? Just in case.
You know, that's what happens when I get talking to you. Instead of throwing trash.
I thought these hydraulic cylinders would be a lot hotter than this.
Yeah.
You gotta do this every single day after work.
I usually do it two or three times a week.
Got another temp?
Yeah. He works with the... Did you get out of school?
I didn't have school today.
I called Dylan and checked his name at my buddy's house yesterday. This is going so exciting.
Who's Tristan? How you play the show?
They're gonna pick up those couches when the new service begins?
What's that?
Think they'll pick up those couches when the new service begins?
Like I said, I already have a bunch of mattresses, two other couches, a love chair, two dressers, a cabinet, and a sliding glass door already on the truck now. Nobody has to call. They just put it out there and they say, "Casey, can you take it?" And I take it.
I wonder what they're gonna have this much here. I wonder how the peninsula is gonna be for them in the summertime.
What?
They're gonna have a hard time in the summer just getting all the cash.
Well, I don't think they understand the renters. During the summertime, we have renters come in with a high volume. We stay here the summer after summer, do they? Right?
Yeah, they've been down there for the week. They're down there for the seasons. And it's not like it's just one family. They have several people at once.
Out of state,
on their college vacations.
Well, that's
people the new career.
The fish
attack. Yeah.
Not all of them.
Yeah, but at least the peninsula.
But during the summertime, it's a lot of vacations.
Hey Mark, just filming Highland and the Herbs.
Yes, that's me today.
No one's filmed it before, so.
Yeah, Ryan's a little bit behind today. He hasn't done it right yet.
I just saw him come back on Mariners.
Yeah, that's
the wild. Oh. I already saw him earlier.